Hi friends, Aditi Vora here. Today we are going to make a kitchen decor. Here mainly I will be doing decoupage and stenciling. Here I am taking a MDF board and then applied 2 coats of white chalk paint on it. Then choose the design from the tissue which you want to decoupage. I have chosen this coffee cup. Now with the help of a thin wet brush, I am tearing the paper which I need. Put the stencil and paper and see where exactly you want the design to come. Once the position is decided, using decoupage glue, decoupage on the MDF board. Thank you.